Medical and health services managers are managers first and foremost. But because they are employed by hospitals, nursing homes, and government agencies concerned with health care, they face special challenges. The structure and financing of the healthcare industry is rapidly changing. So whether these managers oversee nursing, surgery, physical therapy, or some other hospital department, they are under constant pressure to cut costs while improving services. The same pressures apply to those who manage group medical practices or work for health maintenance organizations and other managed care firms. A bachelor's degree in health services administration, public health, long-term care administration, or in a related field is the minimum entry qualification. But master's and doctoral degrees are usually required for those who wish to advance. As the population ages, the need for medical and health care services and people who can manage their delivery, quality, and costs is expected to grow faster than average in the coming years. Therefore, lots of opportunities will be available for those with the proper qualifications.